For those of you who don't know me, my name is Amy. I have known Delaney for 16 years, and I've been best friends from the start.
I prayed many nights for the Lord to send Lucas someone who loves him like no other, and I truly believe he sent you.
So I guess I had to do this because I'm the best man. I didn't volunteer for it, but back in September, I gave a speech at my friend's wedding, and I figured it was bad enough. They want me to do another one. So I'm just as proud to see y'all as y'all are me.
I was with Delaney on August 31st, 2012, when we met Lucas at a Ringgold football game. Delaney was never the same again. I knew he was the one probably before Delaney knew. He doesn't know it yet, but he really married Delaney, me, and Hannah.
You have truly grown to be an awesome young man. You are smarter and wiser beyond your years. It truly is by the grace of God. I hope you have the best day ever. Love, Mom.
You know, I'm really happy for him. I'm happy for Delaney. He couldn't have picked a better girl to marry. And Lucas is good. Lucas is good.
Marriage is not finding the person with whom you can live with, but finding that person with whom you cannot live without. Knowing this young man since he was born, this is a special privilege for me. I now pronounce that you are husband and wife. Lucas, make this your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Hurd.
You will always be double D to me. I wish you guys the very best, and I can't wait to come stay the night at your house twice a week. I love you guys.